I feel a little bit whakamaro because I don't know much about my Niuean culture.
I get all emotional when it comes to culture sometimes.
In school, they always tease me, you know? And I had to live with that.
We know just how much this shapes young people who are very vulnerable as they're trying to find out who they are.
I just wish I was never Samoan.